only timely but crucial as we convene collectively this tribe to protect and nurture our planet for our future generations. Land restoration and building resilience is not only a global challenge, but it is profoundly impacting our own state.
Cultural theme of nature and also the short story and also the songs which are some kind of cultural roots from various schools. Today is World Environment Day, but one of the most important things we need to realize is what is there in our struggle and what is there in our hashtag. That is our political equipment. The reason it is called generation restoration is because over the last few decades, if you hear your grandparents speak, and if you hear some of your parents speak or the elderly persons in your family speak, they will tell, in our time, it was like very green. In our time, you should see birds flying here. In our time, you should see hornbill flying very close by. In our time, you should see wild animals come very close to our villages and our homes. So, over the decades, if you notice, these sort of statements are being spoken about in the past tense, meaning in our time, previously it used to be there. So that generation used to see a lot of biodiversity which was present. However, over a period of time, these things have slowly degraded. And because of this degradation, nowadays what we have is called, you can tell the term green deserts. Green, the reason being, Nagaland is very green. So you have a lot of forests, but it is also a desert. It is not a desert in a true sense. In the sense, it is not like Sahara desert. Okay? It is not like a cold desert like probably Antarctica. Okay? It's not like Thar desert. Because you don't have sand, you don't have snow. But you have trees. You have trees, but at the other side, we do not have any birds there. We do not have any species there because of degradation, because of hunting, because of lots of other factors where humans have been interfering and reducing the habitat for the other species. Like, for example, see, I'll give you a simple example. Let's say that you are very thirsty. Yeah? So what do you do? You go to the kitchen, you pick up a glass of water from the tap or from your pipe or whatever you have stored the water, and you will drink around it. Right? So someone would have filled that water. Either it may be you, your parents, or someone. Let's say an elephant is roaming around in the jungle and it's dry season, there is no water. So who will provide that water? So elephants cannot dig a well, elephants will not be able to in position to dig any ringwell or anything like that. It only depends on either river sources or surface level water. So if those surface level water also is polluted, so what will the species do? What will the animals do?
Oh. 오동동 모습 지토가 내나 모퉁하고 오동동 모퉁 아지 급이 불이 이쇼 또내 언니나 오초스고 랑답스나 지 언니 메란다쇼 또내 오동지나 에키나 오스고 랑답도 에초소쇼 에라니 불이 지나하 오스고 랑답도 에키오소쇼 똑같으랴 우선 불이 지나 在一条车桥上呢，大家只用过奥瑞基自家自家拿一扎一条，奥中之中五十那，十块一两个大五寸那，奥瑞基肯定是要让大家坐，好几组过那，奥瑞基那奥中之里面没得个坐，奥过那一个坐，你就你还在那阿克子嘛啦，都在奥中之那哈奥瑞基一座一座桥，你用上那一扎有几组过那阿先比。 不怕打，不让等，不让打车子的噶。这里不是那，还是那种。阿英上面我，你也不不，这里我同济那哈还是那种。阿妹我，我同济那，一个不认识的不。我只是那种，我你那，一个天，你说让大家说，我只是那，你多一个女儿啦，多那，叫一个我试一试，你穿那哈，你穿一下去。
都完了，都一个房一天的，弄出吧。俺们那个房子六十二万五十六，谢谢俺公公那个农民多房子。不过，俺们那边的银行比较低，不如我一家，没有打算，有家没这个路，路那个俺们都很多去了就。我心里话，我一个公公我一家都住那俺们都不听他说。
我记住过那，怎么没这么多干？银行巡逻，一般会过了我们都过那。怎么都拿这么多，一直过这么那？三瑞，一般都一般都拿几个手？都来，不如三瑞，一般不讲都不拿。别人不记听你，怎么都拿这么几，都错都不算哈。你拿票，你拿票都一直不打手，都来，别人不记那。 什么都不忘记，什么都不忘，都错都不敢，都退出。都来不如讲都不拿，我都没，我都没都觉得我怕你都没得说。我几次过那，一个那一家，来路不怕，就一个那。我几次过就我都不拿，一个那，人家全部都他妈的失望着。都来都从几时先喊不过热情呐？
俺那婆家，俺那大王家都一座西，蒙古西，蒙古西都说的不干都不中。都来，我若去到山上去做，也会讲都不难。我做个，我做个都不难，还比还比那奥运老天呀，那么多是比他少。我去也想是难的，你得到不听你爱娘看看。哎呦，俺娘家，我是比你爱我的多阿扎少。
哎呦，昨晚第二个白菜那卡片米那卡了，俺那俺那妈妈这里俺那在上，俺爸妈去找，我从我当一张，我老俺妈妈那里找，我从我当吃嘛生啦，我帮他们盛饭，我去到去洗澡冲啦，再把它冲。我只是老，我当眼里盛饭，我去，我当眼里。
成个山那好长眼的成那种，俺爹那一叫我到山，一望万里万水日朗朗东，米正哈瑞都香，一叫我成大了长，不听我的，你说，不料我过去，刚长那一块可长得粗壮。